Is it tough? Tougher than any guy with a mom tattoo I've ever met. Reliable? It can hold a plate holder longer than my secretary can hold my calls. All in all, a great product. I only have one complaint, that is super petty and doesn't deserve a reduction in stars. That complaint is that it doesn't fit on my clothes hanger rod in my closet photo attached. Still, 1010, performs as advertised. 410 for my closet. Looks like I'll have to buy a new house to be able to use this hook to its full ability.
My department recently gave us the option of wearing external vest carriers. I jumped at it and got one immediately. However, I then found my new vest carrier with all the Maya gear and everything else no longer fit in my locker. Looking up options, I found this on here. After buying it, I can't believe I have gone this long without one. It holds my gear upgrade and shows no signs of strain. After using it and having it on my locker, I have noticed a few other guys went out and bought their own too. It really holds up well and I'm very happy with this purchase.
Super thick and heavy duty. I could tell the second I pulled it out of the box that it would T-work. They made the top hook way too small. It only has a one opening, and my closet that is wooden closet rails are slightly bigger. This could have been easily accounted for in the design. I'm bummed.
For the most part, this is a great product. It supports the weight of different types of vests, and the reverse handle works great for transport. My only complaint is the hanger diameter is a bit smaller than a normal hanger. It won't fit on any rod in any of the closets in our house.
These hangers are smooth and rugged. You can even flip them over with gear already hanging on them, to switch between hanger hook and convenient carry handle. Very innovative. No concerns of overloading. The color red helps to quickly differentiate between different setups, saving precious seconds. Buy with confidence.
Every morning when I end my shift and hang up my armor, I ask myself, why did I wait so long to get one of these hangers? After breaking numerous standard plastic hangers, I started throwing my level 2 vest on a shelf, or more often the floor of my closet at the conclusion of my late watch shift. Now every morning my vest has a home, this hanger. This hanger keeps my vest out of the way and more importantly off of the floor of my closet, allowing it to air dry and not stink. Anyone who finds themselves in body armor daily should get one of these. It is well worth the money. My wife kept complaining that my plate carrier took up too much room in my closet floor, and was a pain in the proverbial backside to move. Lo and behold, some geniuses over at Tough Hook came up with the perfect solution for these heavy pieces of equipment. This tough hook holds my fully laden armor, ammo and med kit, as well as my helmet and uniform. A.
Using this to hold a full level 4 carrier and plate setup with 3 rifle mags, 3 pistol mags, a complete ALS effect, 2 liter water bladder, and miscellaneous items. It holds very well, fits on a standard hanger rod. If you use it to hang on a rod that is not secured to a wall, it will pull the rod down. The carry handle is great, works very well. Highly recommend for intended use to carry hang body armor.
Does it hold heavy stuff up? You bet it does. It can hold up the heaviest items. It is so tough you could use it as an improvised weapon to take out any who dare mock your wardrobe choices. It is true to its name and is a great choice, except I find it annoying that you have to almost turn the entire hanger 90 degrees in order to hang and unhang your items. It is still a great choice and I would still recommend it. It is just that they really should have cut the hook down some.
I've used similar hangers in the past as a scuba diver to store dry gear, and as a cop to hang up raid vests. Your average everyday Walmart hanger just won't do, as those hangers collapse from the weight. Now that I'm retired, I use these hangers to store my hunting pack and contents, and hang my cold weather overalls. I live in the Rocky Mountains now. These are affordable and work perfectly.